Amphitrite, she lay in Plymouth Sound. Blue Peter at a full masthead, for we were outward bound. We was waiting there for orders to send us far from home. Our orders, they come for Rio and then surround Cape Horn. When we arrived in Rio, we prepared for heavy gales. We bent on all new rigging, my boys, bent on all new sail. From ship to ship they cheered us as we did sail along, and they wished us pleasant weather in the rounding of Cape Horn. In beating off Magellan Strait it blew exceeding hard, while shortening sail to Gallant Tug they fell from the topsail yard. By angry seas the ropes we threw from their poor hands was torn. We was forced but to leave them to the sharks that prowl around Cape Horn. Round the Horn, my boys, we had some glorious days, and very soon our killick had dropped in Valparaiso Bay. Them pretty girls come down in flocks, I solemnly declare, that they're far before them Plymouth gals with their long and curling hair, because they love the jolly sailor when he spends his money free. They laugh, they sing, they merry, merry be, they enjoy a jovial spree. And when your money is all gone, they won't on you impose. They are not like them Plymouth gals as'll pawn and sell your clothes. So it's farewell to Valparaiso and farewell for a while. Likewise to all them British Spanish gals all along the coast of Chile. If ever I live to be paid off, I sit and I'll sing this song. God bless all them pretty Spanish girls we left around Cape Horn.